In this video, I'll demonstrate how you can use recordings from the Schoeps ORTF-3D rig in your own sessions. As you'll see, it is very straightforward to set up, both for physical speakers and virtual ones, in 360 videos or VR. Contrary to systems that use ambisonics, ORTF-3D does not require any decoding. The 8 channels from the 8 microphone capsules map discretely to 8 speakers in a cube configuration as shown in the diagram. For this demonstration, I will be using Nuendo 8.1 to route an ORTF-3D recording to a 10.1 ORO3D speaker configuration, but the same steps are applicable in any other DAW and to any other speaker arrangement as long as it is capable of reproducing or at least approximating the cube configuration. First, we have to set up an output bus. To do that, open the VSD Connections window by going to Devices, VSD Connections, or by pressing F4 on your keyboard. Under the Outputs tab, click Add Bus. Select your speaker configuration from the drop-down list. In my case, it's 10.1 ORO3D. Optionally, you can give your bus a name. Go through the list of channels in your newly created output bus and select a physical output of your audio interface for each channel. Back in the project window, import an ORTF-3D recording to the timeline with each channel on a separate mono track. Now simply select the correct output for each of the tracks based on its source microphone in the ORTF-3D rig. You can do that either in the Inspector tab on the left of the project window or in the Mix console. You can make sure that the routing is correct by soloing each track separately and checking if the correct speaker is playing. In 360 videos and VR, the same principle applies. The recording should be played from 8 virtual sources arranged in a cube around the listener. No additional spatial processing is needed, but you may want to experiment with room simulation and early reflections depending on your preference. If you have any further questions about ORTF-3D or any other of our products, you can use the contact form on our website at schoeps.de. We will gladly answer any questions you might have.